A warm welcome to Kevin Shank of Compucom. We have a long relationship with Kevin. He previously worked at Compucom and is now back as their new CEO. Kevin is here to speak to us today about how Compucom leverages Intel technology to optimize their business. Kevin, thank you so much for being here. We know that Compucom has a large managed service business. How long has Compucom been working with Intel vPro platforms?
So Compucom's been working closely with Intel for over 25 years now, and we've done some great things together. In fact, in 2007, Compucom and Intel worked together to build a tool we call End User Orchestrator. An End User Orchestrator is a Windows desktop remote administration tool that's intended to be used by our service desk agents and our field techs to provide remote support. It's been really successful. We went on to use that foundation that we worked on with Intel for Orchestrator to create something new. So we've now created the first cloud-based management tool for vPro, and it's based on the Endpoint Management Assistant, Emma. So there's an extensive relationship between Intel, vPro, and Compucom.
That's great. So I know that you also recently activated vPro using Emma in your own environment. What was that process like? What were some of the key learnings?
So Compucom has deployed vPro and has deployed Emma on every endpoint in our organization. And because it's built into the chipset, it's really easy to activate. So unlike most endpoint remote controls that require an employee to launch or accept a remote session, Emma operates below the operating system, so it can access a device securely, even when a user is locked out or their operating system won't boot. So, you know, as the technology world we operate becomes more distributed and there's more intelligent devices at the edge, technologies like Intel's vPro enhances our ability to manage and control and support those environments.
Maybe you can tell us a little more, maybe using a specific example that you used vPro within your environment.
Sure. You know, following a cyber attack that required an additional security tool to be distributed to every endpoint in our enterprise, we found that there were a lot of devices that we could not reach through our normal application distribution processes. So this required some manual intervention. So we used Emma, and we were able to remotely install software to those endpoints and really avoid disrupting or even contacting those end users. Technicians simply connected to the devices behind the scenes and copied and installed the software on all the endpoints, and we had a very successful update of that technology.
That's great. So I know there's a lot of talk about sustainability today, and it's very important to Compucom. Mm-hmm. How do you think vPro ties back to sustainability?
It's a great question, and sustainability is very important to us. You know, we believe that with the use of Intel's platform service records, that Compucom will be able to improve our decisions on when we replace key systems and when we optimize our technology. And those are key factors in sustainability. So the platform service records allows us to better understand how a device has been used, how it's been treated. You know, we combine that with our experience management services, and we can really determine if a device is meeting our employees' needs, exceeding it, or it's not meeting those needs. So with that information, we can right-size our procurement decisions and really provide employees with the device they need and really not over or under provision. So, you know, device refreshes for us used to be associated with timing. You know, we're going to replace that PC or that laptop every 3 years. So now with this information, we can really look closely and say, is that device, does it really need to be changed? So now we can schedule those changes based on performance. So when we manage technology more actively with better data and better information, that plays well into us improving our sustainability. And we feel at the same time we're improving our employees' experience and really optimizing our cost for technology. So it's a true win-win for us.
That's great. So speaking of a win-win, I think our partnership together, co-developing the technology, you being able to deploy vPro in your own environment, and then also this ties back to sustainability. That sounds like a great partnership. I'm looking forward to many more years working together, and thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you.